Hi there, gardening. Welcome back to our channel. Today we have an exciting topic for discuss how to grow Tuberia from seed. Tuberia is a beautiful flowering plant that adds a touch of elegance to any garden. So let's get dive right in and learn to step by step process of growing Tuberia from seeds. Before we begin, make sure leaving about an inch of space at the top. Gently press down the soil to remove any air pockets and ensure it's evenly distributed. Take your Tuberia seed and scatter them evenly across the soil surface. Since the seeds are small, there's no need to bury them deep. A light covering of soil will suffice. Using a water can, gently water the pot until the soil is moist. Avoid overwatering as it may cause the seeds to root. We want to maintain a consistent level of moisture throughout the germination process. To create a humid environment for the seed to germinate, cover the pot with a plastic wrap or a transplant lid. This helps retain moisture and warmth. Place the pot in a warm location away from direct sunlight. In about 1 to 2 weeks, you should start to see the Tuberia seeds sprouting. Once they have germinated, remove the plastic wrap and place the pot in a well lit area to 4 hours a day. During this stage, it's important to keep the soil consistently moist. Use a spray bottle to mist the soil surface regularly. Avoid overwatering as it can lead to root rot. When the Tuberia seedlings have developed their first rows, leaves, and are about 3 to 4 inches tall, it's time to transplant them into individual pots or your garden. Gently loosen the soil around the seedling, making sure to avoid damaging the roots. As Tuberia plants grow, they tend to climb and vine to provide support and helps them grow vertically. You can use sticks, trellis, or water and fertilize them every 2 weeks with a balanced fertilizer. This will provide the necessary nutrients for healthy growth and abundant blooms. With proper care and attention, your Tuberia plants will reward you with beautiful delicate. That's all for today's video on how to grow Tuberia from seed. I hope you found this tutorial helpful.